Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to do the worksheet of adverbs from the reader book. So first of all, here are few sentences given to all of us. In these sentences, first one is the participant danced gracefully. So here gracefully is adverb because it is telling that how did the participant dance. Next one is driver dropped the bus carefully. Now how did the driver drop the bus? He dropped the bus carefully. Here carefully is again adverb. Next one is Mr. Burma left for Kanpur early. When did he left for Kanpur? He left for the Kanpur early. Next one, she narrated the story later. When did she narrate the story? Later. Later he's here at work. The meeting was held here. Where did the meeting held? Here. So here is a adverb of place. So these were the adverbs given at the end of the sentence. Now in the next worksheet, this worksheet is totally based on this worksheet number one. Now in this worksheet, what we have to do, we have to write the adverbs. First one is, how did the participant dance? So what adverb will come here? Gracefully. Next one is, how did the driver drop the bus? Carefully. When did Mr. Burma leave for Kanpur? Early. What did she narrate? When did she narrate the story? Later. Where was a meeting held? Here. So these all were the adverbs. First one was adverb of manner, then adverb of again manner, then early means early showing us about the time, later again time, and here is a adverb of place. So these are the adverbs here. In next worksheet number 2, we again having adverbs given. Okay, now in this worksheet, what we all have to do, this was about the worksheet number 1. Okay, in this worksheet, how, when, where, tell us something more about the adverb sentences. You can see at the last of the page, at the end of the page, all the words you have written to the answer, how, when, and where. Tell something more about adverbs. Now in the next worksheet, there is again next worksheet, page number 47. Now in this worksheet, here is discussion between two person, Mr. Kothari and Rakhu. Mr. Kothari saying, Sood was supported to come. Has he come? Yes, sir. He is waiting for you downstairs. Next, Mr. Kothari, I have to discuss with him something important. Where is my briefcase? Now, Raghu pointing to the briefcase. It is here, sir. Next, and where are my glasses? Okay, so Raghu is saying, I don't know, sir. I have looked for them everywhere, but I can't find them. Mr. Kothari, thank you. Now, in this worksheet, what we all have to do, we have to find here the adverb of what? Adverb of place. Now, first one sentence, there is not any adverb of place. You know about the adverb of place. Adverb of place are which expresses a place of the occurrence. For example, here, there, near, outside, top, bottom, ahead, somewhere. Now, the first word, in second sentence, there is not any adverb of place. Now, Mr. Kothari, I have to discuss with you something important. Okay, where is my briefcase? Next one, Raghu, pointing to the briefcase, it is here, sir. Now, here is here, adverb of place. Next one, Mrs. Kothari, and where are my glasses? Now, next one, I don't know, sir. I have looked for them everywhere. Now, everywhere is again the adverb of place because everywhere is telling us about the place. Next one is thank you. Okay, so here these you can say that these two words here and everywhere, these two words, they are showing us about the place. So these adverbs are the adverbs of place. Now in the worksheet, Now, at the end of this worksheet number 3, on the basis of the pictures given on the next page, we having few pictures given on the next page. What we all have to do, we have to complete the sentence, take help from the 8 box. The first one has been done for you. Now, here are few adverbs given again to all of us. Bitterly, bravely, cheerfully, sweetly, angrily, peacefully. Now, what these verbs are? These adverbs are adverbs of manner because they are telling us about the mood, okay, about the manner. So, bitterly is again adverb of manner, bravely manner, cheerfully manner, sweetly again adverb of manner, angrily again manner, peacefully again manner. Because all these words, they are telling us about the mood of the person, or you can say that mood of the subject. Now, on the basis of this aid box given to all of us, we have to complete worksheet number 3. So, dear students, in worksheet number 1 and 2, you know, in worksheet number 1, there were the adverbs of time, place, manner. Everything was there, how, when and where, okay? So, how the action was done, when the action was done and where the action was done. In worksheet number 2, this worksheet was totally based on the time, adverb of time, where the action took place, okay? So, here in these two worksheets, we have studied about how the action, when the action and where the action takes place. Now in worksheet number 3, we are discussing about adverbs of manner. As I have discussed all these words, bitterly, bravely, cheerfully, sweetly, angrily and peacefully, these all adverbs, they are adverbs of manner. So we are moving toward now worksheet number 3. Given on page number 48. In this worksheet, what we all have to do. Now, you all can see some pictures given on page number 48. So, first one is the man is shouting. How does a man shout? Angrily. The boy greeted each other happily. The girl is crying bitterly. The child is sleeping peacefully. The soldier fought bravely. And the Anita is singing. How Anita is singing? She is singing sweetly. So here in this worksheet, we had given some pictures. And you can see that these pictures, they are telling us about the manner. Adverb of manner. So these all are the adverbs of manner. So here, first one you can say the expression of the first person, he is looking angry. And next one, the boy, they are greeting each other happily. Now you can see the girl, how she is crying. She is crying bitterly. How the child is sleeping, you can see that child is sleeping peacefully. And how the soldier fight, he fought bravely. Next one, Anita is singing. How she is singing? She is singing sweetly. So all these words, they are telling us about the how the action take place. Kaise hua action? So these are the action of, these are the adverbs of manner. So here in the next worksheet given on page number 49, we having worksheet number 4. In this worksheet, we have given some unscrambled letters. We have to arrange them and we have to make a proper adverb. So, first one is already. Next one is late. Next one is ago. Next one is now. Next one is before. And next one is soon. These all words, they are the adverb of. Which adverb? They are the adverb of time. Okay, so next one is worksheet number 5. This is a worksheet telling us about the adverbs of time. Now we have to fill the same unscrambled verb whatever we have done in worksheet number 4. I have heard this story before. Next, we must begin our work now. She arrived late. I have already done my work. There lived a prince a long time ago. The train will be arriving soon. So all these words we have filled: already, late, ago, now, before and soon. They are telling us about the time. So all these words, they are adverb of time. Now, dear students, this was related to your adverb of time, adverb of manner. So in the worksheet number 3, we have filled all the adverbs. They were adverb of manner, and worksheet number 4 was related to, worksheet number 4 and 5 was related to the adverb of time. In next worksheet, what we have to do, in this worksheet, we have to think about a child of our class whose habit you know very well. Imagine that you, that the person, and complete these sentences as he or she would. You have to do this worksheet yourself. Okay, I'm going to just discuss this worksheet to all of you. For example, I'm discussing about my best friend to whom I know very well. I always enjoy reading a book. I usually go to the temple. I rarely go for a morning walk. I never fight with anyone. I sometimes get angry. I often play cricket. Okay, so you can also write the sentences, your own sentences, but these sentences I have discussed to all of you. There is no compulsion to write the same sentences on your book. You can frame your own sentences, and at the last of this worksheet, the name of the student you have thought of is. अब एंड में आपने क्या करना है, जिस बच्चे के बारे में सेंटेंसेस लिखे हैं, आपको उस बच्चे का नाम लिखना है. फॉर एग्जांपल, दिस ऑल सेंटेंसेस वर रिलेटेड टू अ बॉय श्याम. सो आई विल राइट हियर द नेम ऑफ द नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट श्याम. ओके, सो दिस वाज अबाउट द वर्कशीट नंबर 4. Dear students, today we all will do up to worksheet number 4, and next worksheet of this adverbs we all will discuss tomorrow. So I hope you all are able to understand about the adverb of manner, adverb of time and adverb of place. We have studied about 3 adverbs here. Okay, first one was adverb of time, adverb of place and adverb of time. So dear students, I hope that you all are able to understand each and everything very clearly, and thank you, and have a nice day to all of you.